Eric Shinseki was the former U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs secretary. This was about 7 years ago, and then he was forced into resignation, essentially.